I'm not pressed. I'm not pressed at all.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he, you know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Micah scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground
in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Coming up. Take it easy.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. Please tell me you at least got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
We did. It's stashed with the rest of the money in town. It'll be safe for now. Hey, I think I see something up the path. You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac
Sean are still out there somewhere too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Coming through.
Okay, go. Whoa.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about crazy.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling so good about it.
Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much, shelter. So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders, you know me.
Right. How much further?
Not far.
What does that mean?
Not far.
Thanks.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead!
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front. Arthur, what are you doing? I said, get out of sight. Hello?
Shut up, Billy. Shh.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some
there's a body food in the wagon.
Or something.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Yeah, look out! There's more to bastard!
didn't seem to be going too well.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here! Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food. Medicine. Whiskey.
I got me some baked biscuits, canned fruit. I'll take some canned fruit. Canned vegetables? Bet. My satchel. Eat a provision to restore some health core. We have tons of provision. Oh, it goes, okay, all right, cool.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colmo Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
One Colmo dead. It's about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I don't even know how that man got over there. Do I eat more of these? Or? Oh, yeah, I do. There's gonna be a whole squad in here, 100%. Oh, you could change the map to compass, expanded, regular, off. I just like regular, I guess.
Why are you looking?
They're
Wait, over where?
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
I remember when Bill Williamson died in the first one.
I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John.
He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
This game is so beautiful.
Come on, let's take a look. Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently. That way.
Sure, well, come on there.
Alright, we're gonna take it to an end from here before we go find John, which I'm assuming is obviously John Marston, because Abigail, the wife. So, part two will come out tomorrow. I like it so far, looks good. Literally, the majority of this has been cutscenes, but hopefully, it'll be better by that, and we'll actually be getting to play here soon. So, thank you for watching. The next one will be uploaded tomorrow. I'm so excited for this game. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.